It's Thursday evening in Ford County.
That Vortec V6 in the Chevy S10 Blazer is just the nicest engine.
Oh my, yes. It has such quiet hydraulic valve lifters.
And 4.3 liters, the biggest engine in its class, you know?
I love the horses. That Chevy really holds.
Vortec V6 power. No wonder people from Ford prefer Chevy trucks.
Nobody's a winning like the heartbeat of America.
Today's truck is Chevrolet. Saturday morning in Ford County.
I see you got a new Chevy.
Yep.
That's a pretty smart buy when you amortize the cost of depreciation as it relates to inflation in the GNP.
Yep.
In fact, when compared with Ford Ranger, Chevy S10 has held more of its value model years 1984 through 88.
Yep, and they say they've been worth more when you trade them in, too.
A tradition of higher resale value. No wonder people from Ford prefer Chevy trucks. Nobody's winning like the heartbeat of America.
Yep.
It's Monday morning in Ford County.
That full-size Chevy pickup sure has a more advanced design than Ford.
Now that you mention it, the lines do remind me of modern neoclassic sculpture.
I see a lot of Bauhaus influence.
The understated simplicity even contributes to greater fuel efficiency.
Form follows function.
High fuel efficiency. No wonder people from Ford prefer Chevy trucks. Nobody's winning like the heartbeat of America. Today's truck is Chevrolet. It's Wednesday morning in Ford County.
Hey, Dad, is it really true that full-size Chevy pickups have more two-sided galvanized steel than Ford?
That's right, son. The electrolytic deposition of Zircon steel protects it from chemical oxidation.
But, I mean, if it helps stop rust, how come a big company like Ford doesn't use as much as Chevy?
I don't know, son. I just don't know.
Rust protection. No wonder people from Ford prefer Chevy trucks. Nobody's winning like the heartbeat of America. It's Tuesday afternoon in Ford County.
Darnest thing about life here in Ford County. You'd think with a name like Ford County, people would prefer Ford trucks. Au contraire, people from Ford prefer Chevy trucks.
Always said we were on the cutting edge.
Isn't that the darndest thing?
Could it be we're the bellwether of major societal shifts?
It's mind-boggling.
Nobody's winning like the heartbeat of America. Today's truck is Chevrolet.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. Like a rock, I was strong as I could be. Like a rock, nothing ever got to me. Like a rock, I was something to see. Like a rock.
The trucks you can depend on, the trucks that last.
Like a rock.
Chevy trucks.
Stand an arrow straight. Like a rock. Charging from the gate. Like a rock. Carrying the weight. Like a rock. Oh, like a rock. Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. Like a rock, I was strong as I could be. Like a rock, nothing ever got to me. Like a rock, I was something to see.
Dependable, longest-lasting trucks on the road. Chevy.
Stand an arrow straight. Charging from the gate.
Forests and mountains, big wheat fields,
Listen to the heartbeat of America.
Like the best things in life, Caprice's classic value has stood the test of time. But the fact that you can still get all this room, comfort, and big-hearted luxury at a Chevrolet price could be the best surprise of all.
The heartbeat of America.
Caprice Classic Bro.
That's the day, Chevrolet.
We're here at the new Disney MGM Studios theme park in Florida to announce something totally new for the family. Introducing the Family Lumina from today's Chevrolet. Meet the 1990 Lumina sedan, coming soon to a Chevy dealer near you. A longer, sleeker sedan with the most passenger room in its class.
Hi, everybody.
Turtles.
And coming later this year, the new Lumina Coupe. And the Lumina all-purpose vehicle with optional seating for seven. No matter what your size. This is the world premiere of the new Family Lumina from today's Chevrolet.
The heartbeat of America.
Chevrolet. That's today's Chevrolet.
Chevy Lumina, official car of the Disney MGM Studios theme park in Florida.
See you real soon.
Until now, you couldn't get Corvette's rear suspension technology in a family sedan. But today, there's the 1990 Family Lumina from today's Chevrolet.
The new Chevy Lumina's four wide swing outdoors and the most passenger room in its class make it easy to get into. Very easy. Introducing the 1990 Family Lumina from today's Chevrolet. The new Chevy Lumina has the rust protection of two-sided galvanized steel body panels to guard it from the elements, no matter how severe they get. Introducing the 1990 Family Lumina from today's Chevrolet.
Blanks.
Just how much trunk room is in the new Chevrolet Lumina? Need we say more? Introducing the 1990 Family Lumina from today's Chevrolet.
I'm scared about the future. Global warming is real.
If we're going to continue like this, our ozone layer is going to be a piece of Swiss cheese.
I don't want to wear a gas mask.
Even oceans can die.
It's hungry and it doesn't have anything to eat.
If you ruin the world, where can we get another world? The trees. We need for oxygen.
It takes 100 years for a tree to grow to its full height, and it can just be cut down in 10 minutes.
When there's too many people, there's not going to be enough to eat.
We can have our conversations about the Earth and development in a calm and rational manner instead of just fighting.
The United Nations Earth Summit is a global attempt to save the only planet we call home. Won't you pledge your help?
I pledge to make the Earth a secure and hospitable home for present and future generations.
We all have to work together.
We can all do it.
Support the Earth and its people.
Yes.
Meet the newest newspaper in town. Get to know the giants of journalism. Writers writing with a new freedom about the Bay Area scene, California sports, the nation's business, and world news. Grab a quick rundown of the news in today. Get to the heart of the matter with a hard look or another way. The San Francisco Examiner, making news with the newest newspaper in town.
Wherever you may roam, you'll find our name is known.
You can trust a Delco.
Thanks, Delco.
Delco Freedom Battery.
When things are getting thick and you want to start real quick,
you can trust a Delco.
Thanks, Delco.
Delco Freedom Battery.
They've got the stuff when the starting's tough.
You can trust a Delco.
Thanks, Delco.
Delco Freedom Battery. Delco Freedom.
Thanks, Delco.
All across our land, people know our brand.
Come on,
you
guys.
You can trust AC.
Thanks, AC.
Spark plugs by AC.
See that, men? You can trust AC spark plugs. And remember AC filters to help protect your engine from dirt and dust. Right, men? Men? Kids!
Drive through dirt and dust. Good filters are a must.
You can trust AC.
Thanks, AC.
Filters by AC. Plugs and filters by AC.
Announcing American Motors' Great American Freedom Sale.
Why be chained to a gas pump? Concord gives you freedom to go farther than any other four-door on one tank of gas. And now through July 5th, American Motors dealers are offering Concord factory air conditioning at a list price of $299. That's $261 less than the regular price.
Get a big American flag free with a test drive. Fly it proudly.
Is the American Motors Spirit worth $5 more than Chevette?
Let's compare. Chevette would have to be a lot wider to give you the same front seat comfort as Spirit. Spirit's 21-gallon gas tank is bigger, too. Think about that this weekend. And Spirit has Z-Bart factory rust protection, plus the only full 5-year no-rust-through warranty. American Motors Spirit. It lists for $5 more than Chevette, but it's worth it.
Leap at the chance to save during the American Motors Leap Year Sale.
Test pilot Chuck Yeager for AC Delco.
In a high-performance fighter, we go from the griddle to more than 20 degrees below in just seconds.
Well, here's an all-weather fighter for your car, the new Delco Freedom Dura Power Battery. Hot or cold, it's got the starting power you can depend on. With a Freedom battery, you never need to add a drop of water.
Get a Delco Freedom battery for your car, now from just $39.95. Call 800-AC-DELCO.
Imagine a financial center with virtually every financial service you could need. A dream of the future? No, First Federal of Michigan today. Did you know that in addition to checking and savings accounts and home loans, you can now buy and sell stock at our brokerage centers? Use our drive-up windows and enjoy 24-hour teller convenience at many offices around the state. First Federal of Michigan, your center for family financial services.
I like it.
If you really like it.
I really like it.
We can help you get it. We're GMAC.
We want it.
We're GMAC Financing.
When it's time for that new family car, GMAC can help you get it. With financing to fit your budget. It's available right here at your GM dealer.
If you really want it, we can help you get it. We're GMAC Financing.
We got it.
Some things look hard, but once you know the secret, they're easy.
It's easy.
Some people think financing a new car is hard, but it isn't. It's easy.
It's as easy as GMAC.
With GMAC, buying or leasing a new GM car or truck is easy. Ask your GM dealer and see how easy it is. Financing a new car may seem hard, but once you know the secret,
it's as easy as GMAC.
It's easy.
Some things look hard, but once you know the secret, they're easy.
It's easy.
Some people think financing a new car is hard, but it isn't. It's easy.
It's as easy as GMAC.
With GMAC, buying or leasing a new GM car or truck is easy. Ask your GM dealer and see how easy it is. Financing a new car may seem hard, but once you know the secret,
it's as easy as GMAC.
It's easy.
Some things look hard, but once you know the secret, they're easy.
It's easy.
Some people think financing a new car is hard, but it isn't. It's easy.
It's as easy as GMAC.
With GMAC, buying or leasing a new GM car or truck is easy. Ask your GM dealer and see how easy it is. Financing a new car may seem hard, but once you know the secret,
it's as easy as GMAC.
It's easy.